Yes, sir. Keep quiet. Music. Okay. Hello, everybody. My name is Unlucky Chucky, aka the Golden Trash Can, and welcome back to GTA 5, where we are going to start a race just now. I was struggling. Oh, let me just see. I was struggling for 30 minutes just to find a session that will launch. I don't know what's going on, if it's my internet or if it's GTA that's having problems. But anyway, that's beside the point. We are now going to start this race. So I want to send a quick shout out to the guy that was helping me at Frontline. That sold me this awesome little mic arm over here. Brilliant, brilliant device. It changed my whole setup. Anyway, here we go. Here we go. Let's start this thing. Yeah. Custom cheetah. No, I want to drive my... Let's drive the entity. The entity's cool. Yeah, let's go with this one. Oh, wait. Jazz hands. Yeah, let's pick our nose if we win. I don't know. Yeah, that looks like a... like a freaking stuntman kind of a nitro circus thingy going there, don't you think? That looks pretty good. Okay, continue. Yeah, I'm not still gonna bet on anyone. I think I'm covered. Oh my word, look how cool this guy looks. How do you get your eyes like that, man? Who's that guy? I need to go see him. He needs to show me. Everyone has cool eyes, what's wrong with him? I need to play GTA some more. Oh, look at this. This is gonna be fun. Let's see if I can get this launch properly. You know, it's all in the launch. It's all in the launch. Okay, I won't say the launch makes or breaks your race, but it matters. Here we go. Oh, I got the launch right. Well done. Well done. Here we go. Oh, my word. And he's already in front of me. I think my cars are outdated. Oh, my. Here we go. No, it's happening. That. Yeah, they got me. I'm just going to hold triangle and just... I'm lost already. That sucks. Good gosh. Here we go. Check, I need to go. Oh, I can't be too far behind. I want to drive on these roads. I don't think I'm going to catch them, though. Like, these guys are driving awesome cars. I'm just driving this little thingy over here. Here we go. Maybe I can catch up with them. You never know, eh? Here we go. Here we go. Ooh, the boosters are up. Definitely. Definitely. Yes. Oh, no. I'm messing it up now. Now I'm messing it up now. Ooh. Well done, sir. Keeping it tight. Oh, I'm catching up with him. Here we go, around the corner. Nice. And around this corner. Ooh. Why is there so much edges? Oh no. Oh no. I feel like I'm gonna fall off here somewhere. I'm definitely gonna fall off. Oh, this arrow says straight, so woo! Oh, that's what that does. Nice. Don't cut out, man. Come on. Oh well, that was smart. She was. Oh, I overtook someone and now I'm... Okay, I'm gonna get my position back. I was third. I'm fourth now, but it's fine. This is going to slow me down extremely now. Okay, here we go. The smart choice is to go over here, so you don't knock that. Nice landing. Okay, through the tunnel, quick and swiftly. Quickly and swiftly. Does cars drive faster through tunnels because there's less drag? I don't know. Leave it in the comments. Oh, and I am taking my position back. I am third. Nice. Oh my word, I need to see if I'm going to land properly. There we go. What the landing, sir. Okay, here we go. Get that second position, sir. You can do it. You can do it. Oh my word, this is awesome. Oh, I love this race. Yes, that's the one, sir. And now we are going this way. We have some boosters laid out for us. My freaking phone is making a noise now. Anyway, here we go. What's the point of all these why did you do that? No, I'm still in it. Yes. Okay, I'm not gonna... Here we go. I'm still in the game. Nice. And we are going this way now. Where is that guy? Ah, you little idiot. You want to drive like that and then you lose your position, sir. Come on. Let's just have a clean race. I can't really say that on GTA, right? I mean, it's GTA. If you don't... Okay. Oh, my God. I'm out. Nope. It's not going to work. Okay. Let's go. Reset. Bring my car back to the track. And let's get on with this race. I'm fourth again. I am going to... You know what? I'm going to record a video until I come first. Watch this. Oh my word, I'm off. What? Here we go! Okay, back on it. Nice. I got it. Check this. I'm gonna be swift. I'm gonna be like Nico Rosberg, who recently won this award. Lawrence Award or something like that. I don't know. I personally think Wade van Niekerk was supposed to get it. Seriously, Wade van Niekerk was supposed to get that award. I mean, he just came out of... He came out of nowhere and he was just awesome, right? So, but I mean, I'm just a guy on YouTube. My opinion doesn't matter, right? Here we go. Anyway, I need to concentrate. I don't think I'm going to get my position back, though. I'm fourth now, and It looks like there's what's this thing called, guardrails on the side, so no one's gonna fall off here. I just wanted to say, like, I don't see the point of these boosters, right? Like, the car only goes so fast and you got a whole lot of boosters set up. Okay, but maybe the boosters helps to get up the incline. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking because I'm talking a whole lot of nonsense. Because if it wasn't for those boosters, I don't think I would have been here in, like, the top of the incline in such a short space of time. And here we go. It's all about the timing for these things. But it's actually a straight line. You just need to see it properly. Well done. Just keep it tight. Just keep it tight. Oh my word, I'm not keeping it tight. I need to listen to myself more often. That's cool, that's cool. You got it. Go, 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 go. Oh my word, I'm lost. Anyway. Okay, best. Oh, nice. Yo, he's over the line already. That's brilliant, man. Ooh, there we go. Ooh, let's have some handbrake in there. No, handbrake doesn't work, so you need to use it properly if you are going to use it. There we are, now this way. This way. Ooh. Holy moly, wrong side. It's cool, we got it. Yes, we got it, wait for it. And that's the fix, nice. So is it like lap based or what? I don't know. That was okay, lap two, okay, cool. So maybe I get another chance at catching these guys because I kind of know the track now. And I know where the racing line is, yeah, because I'm a F1 driver, you know? Like in my spare time, like when I'm sleeping and I'm dreaming, I'm a F1 racer. So I know, like, check this, look at that landing on the side. This is awesome. This reminds me of Trackmania. I'm losing it. Got it. Okay, he entered first. I think I can get my position back though, man. And we are around the corner. Oh, definitely not an F1 drive. I'm supposed to kiss the apex and I'm not doing it. Okay, and here we get the automatic brakes. Nice. What? I forgot about that. Oh, that's my bad. Okay, that's not gonna... Oh, wait, hold on. I'm still there. I'm still in it. Yeah, here we go. Let's have some first person. First person is always nice. First person is always interesting. Look at my nice car. Check the outside. Oh, it smells like a new car. Oh, lovely. Smell the car. Nice. Okay, where are we? Oh, we are here. Okay, just balance it out. Oh, well done, sir. Nice, man. Okay, I think I need to concentrate here quickly. And land and over. Beautiful. Beautiful, sir. You little idiot. I'm coming for you, man. Get out of the way. Got him. Okay, here we go. We're gonna do this corner properly. Keep it tight. Oh, and kissing the apex. Keep on the brakes and kissing the apex again. Beautiful. Don't mess it up in the tunnel now. Don't mess it up in the pipe. And here we are going. Nice. And on the A... Oh, I missed it. Never mind. Here we go. Lovely stuff. Beautiful. Let's just extend this camera a little. Oh, on the apex. Making use of the apex. Brilliant. You might just be putting us faster time than the previous race. Lap. That's it, boy. See if we can get some handbrake down. Yeah! Oh, no. Didn't work. Hey. A for effort, right? A for effort. Okay, here we go. And we're down this way. We are down this way. And here we go. We are down this way. What do you have to say? Here we go. We are racing. Okay, here we up the boosters on the incline. I shall not comment on this again. I do apologize for my incompetence. I should know how the world works. I should know how physics works. So, here we go. Yo, the incline actually makes you take that corner very nicely, eh? What a landing, sir. And we're gonna go this way. And we're gonna go straight. Check it, there's a straight line through here. Wow, nice. Hey, okay, whoa. I need to definitely get me another car. Oh, that's my fault. Still third though. Oh my word, my wheel is buckled. That's cool. We're still in this. I'm not gonna come second though. I'm definitely only gonna come third. The guy's done already. I think I'm fine though. I think the other guy is like far behind. If he's still in here, yeah, he's still definitely easier. What's the time counting down now? Oh my word, I got 22 seconds to go. Don't mess up now. Don't mess up now. You got this. You got this. Concentrate, Chuck. What the hell? What the hell did you do? What the hell did you do? Oh, my word. Oh, I'm definitely not going to finish the race now. Now I'm definitely not going to. It's going to get a DNF and I'm not going to get the money. It's right there. 3, 2, 1. $3,500. Okay, thank you, I guess. Check this funky guy. I like his pants though. I like his pants, right? His pants is awesome. Guys, which one are we gonna play next? Let's see if these guys are gonna. Okay, yeah, we go for that one. Three votes.
All at once. Oh my word, I haven't seen such enthusiasm in a long time.
Maybe I should play games more, then I'll see enthusiasm. All I've been doing lately is just basically going to work. Everyone at work's bored. They walk in there like,
hey, morning, yeah, what's up?
No enthusiasm. You need to love your job, you need to love what you do. Get yourself a hobby so that you love your hobby and that your energy feed through into your career, into your job. Get yourself a nice hobby. It helps a lot. Switch this radio off because I don't want to get copyright stuff. Thank you.
Silent.
Silence. Silence is golden. So shut up and get rich, right? Ooh, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be so nice. Oh my word, we're on the motorbikes. I can't drive motorbike on this game. I suck at this. But I'm gonna do my best. I'm gonna do my best to freaking win. Here we go, launch. Got it! Oh, they all did as well. Okay, let's see if we can get a slipstream. Let's see if we can get a slipstream in here. I got a slipstream by this guy. Nice. I'm not gonna go that fast. You guys are crazy. Nice. Lovely stuff. Look at that sharp turn. Ooh, yes, I'm still in it. We are going, sir. We are going. And I'm fourth currently. Oh my! Everything's happening so fast. I'm gonna get this now. I'm eighth now. At least I'm not lost. The loss is quite far back. Let's see. I got this. Why did I follow that guy? Okay. Hopefully it's a lap-based race so that I can have another chance. Okay, I'm 10th now. Why are you going that way, sir? Okay, never mind. Don't argue with the game. Play the game properly, and you won't have to argue with the game. Sharp turn. Oh my gosh. Nice. Another sharp turn, I see. Okay, good. We're in here. We got it. We're concentrating. We are focusing now. Ooh, that guy's standing there. I think he's just replying to his girlfriend quickly. And then we are through. Yeah, get out of the way, man. What the hell's wrong with you? Oh my gosh, I'm 9th. Oh, and there's a pole there, so conveniently, right? No, man, don't play like that. Come on. Here we go. Nice. Whoa. Fuck's sake. Here we go. Concentrate. Yo, that guy's good, eh? I'm 12th. Oh, I am officially lost. What, you think you guys are going to win me? Look where he's going. I'm definitely overtaking this guy right now. I was in such a good position when the race started. I was 4th. Now, I'm 12th. But it's still any race's race, right? It's still any race's race. Automatically, just like that, I'm 10th. 2 positions in 3 seconds. Oh, okay, he's taking it back. He's taking his position back right now. Whoa, look at that control the guy had, eh? Beautiful. No, man, come on. Out of the way. Get out of the way. Don't do that. Oh, it looks like these gamers know just exactly when to be inconvenient.
How much time is that?
18 minutes. Oh my word. I'm running out of space now. Now I'm running out of space.
Come on.
Where are we going? Yes, I'm through. Let's not go on the. Ooh. No, man. Come on. That's unfair. Why did that happen? Ooh, yes. Oh my word, beautiful.
Come on. No, man, come on now.
Oh, you also stuck. Yeah, welcome to the club, no? Very inconvenient, right? Inconveniently inconvenient. Right, lap two. Give me some slipstream, sir. Give me some slipstream so I can shoot past you, please. Whoa, what happened to that guy? Oh, that's not pretty. Oh, my goodness.
Come on.
You suck.
Here we go. Oh. So uncool, so uncool, so uncool. This race is frustrating. That's it. That's it. I'm concentrating now. I was supposed to be concentrating since the beginning. I'm ninth. It's not that bad. Hopefully the other two behind me don't leave. And then otherwise I'll be lost. It looks like one of them have left already. And the one is not moving. So it looks like he's going to be leaving soon as well. But I shan't give up. I shall race with sweat on my face. And I shall concentrate. Because I know not my fate for this current race. Okay. Okay, here we go. And we're gonna ramp. Nice, get some air. This was where the guy bumped me the last time. Sharp turn. Nice. Is there... Oh, I see someone. Okay, maybe I have a chance in catching him. And this was where the split thingy was, right? Yeah, there we go. Got it. And we are in here. Oh, he fell down, so I got the position automatically. Nice. And we are through this way now. We are through this way. Awesome. And what's next? What's next? I don't remember this part. Oh, this is where everything starts to just slow down and become very cramped and very annoying. Okay, here we go. Oh, everyone's finishing up already. Gee whiz. Let's have a pop a wheelie. Okay, yeah, this is where everything's all tight and squished up and getting towards the end of the race, I think. Let's not go too high. Let's go there. Yeah, that's the ticket. Okay, concentrate now. On ya. Nice. Here you go. You got it. Sweet. Through here. And this is where it becomes all tight up. Okay. There and there. There. Oh, okay. That was rubbish. That was total rubbish. Well, at least I'm 8th, you know? And I'm not lost. How about finishing the race like that? What is it? Why did I do that? I thought I was concentrating. I thought I had time still. And I wanted to show off with finishing the race in reverse. And then that had to happen. Anyway, after embarrassing myself through this whole video, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't be afraid to go to the bottom of the screen, tickle the like button until it turns blue, and you know the drill. I will see you guys on the flip side. Peace.